So I watched SNL movie Brooklyn Guy Pet Detective. So I watched is basically a series where if I don't really have a good reaction, then I'll basically make a video discussing my thoughts on the video. Now going into this SNL video, I actually had high hopes. I really did. Because I'm actually a big Jim Carrey fan. I love a ton of his films. I love Ace Ventura too. Loved that this video decided to, or based on the title, what I recently thought, it was going to parody Ace Ventura with Brooklyn Guy. I was sad to see that they didn't really do that, and they just had Brooklyn Guy saying Ace Ventura references, and that was really it. Now, I don't have a problem with people making references. I do it myself a lot of times, and even out of context, but after a while, it gets pretty annoying and just not really funny in my opinion. So that's where I think that whole thing fell flat. And I feel like when it comes to plot, it was okay. I feel like Mario selling the dinosaur is actually not a bad idea, but then him getting scammed by the lone dolphin is pretty predictable. And the way this video ended with the dino just coming back at the door is so lazy and just so abrupt that honestly, it just doesn't feel right. Not only that, with the ending, it just makes the episode feel pointless because a lot of the buildup where Brooklyn Guy is, you know, trying to figure out what happened to the dino, it just feels like filler, and not enjoyable filler either because the references aren't really as funny as you'd expect them to be. And not only that, when they figure out Mario sells the dino, he doesn't really get punished for it, and I'm kinda glad for that, but at the same time I feel like they kinda go a little bit too light on him in my opinion, to the point where it just feels like, you know, what was the point? I feel like this video could have been something really good and really enjoyable and fun to watch, but it was just clouded by references and overall just an average plot that has, you know, a few minor plot holes here and there. So if I had to rate this, I'd probably give it a 5 out of 10. It's mediocre at best. But, you know, that's my opinion. If you guys disagree, that's totally fine. Leave your thoughts of the SML video in the comments down below. I'd really like to see what people have to say. But yeah, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like on the video, subscribe to my channel, and yeah, guys, I'll see you next one. Bye!